an emotional service for the friends and family of Devan Selvey. They gathered at this funeral home in Stony Creek today for his visitation after he was stabbed to death outside his high school on Monday. It was news that came as a shock to the entire community. And today, loved ones remembered him, but there's also a sense of anger here, many saying this tragedy was preventable. A crowd of devastated family members gathers outside a Stony Creek funeral home, hugging, crying, and preparing to say goodbye to Devan Selvey, the 14-year-old killed in a senseless act of violence.
It's disgusting in today's society that children have to be killed for school boards to understand that bullying is a real problem.
On Monday, the teenager was attacked and fatally stabbed outside his Hamilton High School. His mother later telling reporters that her son had been dealing with relentless bullying since the start of the school year.
Abuse of any kind has to stop. And, like, people don't realize or don't care or don't think bullying is as bad a problem as it is, but it's really disgusting.
Pink balloons and flowers were placed outside the funeral home today, the color, an international symbol for anti-bullying.
It needs to stop, and we need to support the family. And, like, I have a four-year-old now, and, like, I'm homeschooling him because of fear of stuff like this.
Inside, visitors describe a somber scene.
It's very quiet, and they have a video of pictures playing with a song, and I lost it.
That made me cry, and they have him with a bunch of, like, his favorite stuff, like video games and stuff, which I'm into video games, so I was like, okay, I feel connected to him.
Two suspects, a 14-year-old boy and 18-year-old male, have been charged with first-degree murder. A tragedy that has impacted the entire Hamilton community. 2 days after he was killed, hundreds of past and present students, parents, and family members gathered for a candlelight vigil in Devan's honor. Overwhelming support for a family dealing with unbearable grief and a message to always be kind to one another.
It's heartbreaking. I can't. I almost lost my daughter a few times due to illness and allergies, but, like, something like this, it destroys you.
Now, Devan's family didn't want to speak to reporters today. They said they wanted to focus on remembering him, but they did have this to share about him. They say he was a quiet and kind young man who always stood up for what he believed in. His funeral will be held tomorrow.